Oscar De La Hoya says that Ryan Garcia will destroy Gervonta Davis. There's a lot of exchanges between Ryan Garcia and Tank. And Tank says, I will beat the both of y'all backsides. So that's what Tank says, that he will beat both Ryan Garcia and Oscar De La Hoya. Leonard Ellerbe has responded to that, saying that he agrees with Tank. And this is what happened. Early last year, I remember Ryan Garcia beat Luke Campbell in a great fight. And then he called out Tank, and he said he would stop Tank in two rounds. And there was negotiations between Tank and Ryan. And then the possibility came from this guy named Bloom here in Beverly Hills. He has a 100-acre home of doing some event with Manny Pacquiao and Ryan. So Ryan, with the opportunity, thinking that he could fight Pacquiao, went in that direction. Unfortunately, that fell apart, and there was no Ryan Garcia Gervonta Davis fight. So by then, already Tank has moved on to fight Mario Barrios. Of course, Tank won the fight, and now Tank made history becoming a champion at 30, 35, and 40 at the same time. Tank just fought Isaac Cruz in a great fight. Isaac was a warrior. He's game. For me, I nicknamed him, I labeled him the Mexican Mike Tyson, and he lived up to the nickname, kept coming and coming and coming, just a punching machine, moving his head. Tank, of course, won the fight, but a lot of respect to Cruz, and a star was born that night. That's what Gervonta Davis said in a post-fight interview, and he is right. So, we'll see what happens. Hopefully, the Gervonta Davis-Ryan Garcia fight can happen next year. After the press conference, after the fight, at the press conference, Gervonta Davis said that Ryan Garcia is an internet fighter. Floyd Mayweather chimed in and said that Ryan Garcia is a YouTube fighter. So stay tuned. We'll see what happens. Ryan Garcia, Gervonta Davis. Hopefully, it goes down next year. Stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. But right now, Gervonta Davis says that he would beat both Oscar De La Hoya and Ryan Garcia. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback. You can follow me on Instagram @EllieSecback.